actress and bioscope star, now MP and Minister Nili Bioscope Kudu.
I know, I'm sir.
I'm born Nili. How are you?
I'm fine.
Mechiru thore airport ek naave fine.
තරු පේනා වගේ දැන් ඈ
ඔව් සර් අනික සර් සර්ගේ අර චන්ද්‍රිකා ප්ලෑන් එක පොඩ්ඩක් කොටවද කියලා
මොකක් මොකක්ද ඒ ප්ලෑන් එක
Understandable error, I suppose. For you, of course.
I'm thanking you from the bottom of my heart for understanding me.
Nili, now satellite ready to go.
Oh, sir. Only thing, sir. Satellite, if you have cameras, video cameras, CCTV alone,
So now please make sure that the severe launch is only for ASIC land.
Okay, sir. But small problem, sir.
Okay.
So all cameras are controlled by the remote controller, sir.
Oh. You are form actress, no? You should know this camera businessman. If a camera is not working on a remote control, you find a camera that will work on a computer. Then we can control from the internet, no? Why do I have to tell you all of these things? You can't think on your own.
I suppose this is what you get when you put movie stars in politics, Your Excellency.
Yes, Western thing, all they can do is get elected. Huh? After that, smallest thing, messing up.
With so many movie stars in your parliament, you must be finding out the hard way.
And with 8 years of Ronald Reagan, America also must have found out the hard way. Nearly tell me about my plans for moon development now.
Sir, Your Excellency, you're not going ahead with that project, I mean.
Why not? The crowd is much bigger than that. You see, Western thinking, I have in my possession ancient documentation that prove that the old people in our sick land were the first people in the world to see the moon.
What?
So now I'm sending a satellite to space, no? On the way, it will drop the ASIC land flag on the moon and claim it as part of ASIC land.
You're going to plant a flag on the moon and claim it for ASIC land, just like that?
Why not? The British have been doing it for hundreds of years. What? Huh? Just going in a ship like this, see a nice country, put a flag, claim it. I am going to do the same thing with the moon. Huh? And then I will send a petition to the highest courts in the land to get approval for the claim of and development plan for the moon. Then I will send it to Parliament for rubber stamping. And then we will tell the whole world about Handanaguma.
You are presenting a bill to Parliament about taking over and developing the moon, Your Excellency.
And after it is officially declared as part of our ASIC land, I will develop the moon, and then the entire world will be bound by the rules of the Handanaguma bill,
which are...
For one, all countries that get light from the moon will have to pay us more tax.
What?
I'm going to call it the moonlighting tax. Huh? If you don't pay the tax, we will sue the country for stealing our resources.
If I may point out, every country in the world gets moonlight, Your Excellency, everyone.
And then if I may point out, every country in the world better pay the tax.
Can it not be argued that the moon is not in itself a source of light, but merely reflects the light from the sun?
We're still thinking. Any idiot with one brain cell can argue something. Can it not be argued that your country harnesses the power of the sun, turns it to electricity and sells it? Why can't I reflect the sun's light from the moon, which now anyway belongs to me, and charge for it? Did you explain to those judges fellows that owning the moon will greatly benefit ASIC landians for the generators to come?
It must be sent to all the countries for everybody's approval.
You tell them I will send it to all the ambassadors in all the countries. Ambassadors approve, judges also have to approve. Look at this man. Look at this. I bring a bill with foresight. A bill that will bring prosperity to my people. What do these judges do? Just block it.
Well, Your Excellency, I mean, the judges have to see the case for its merits, the pros and the cons and its legality. justice is blind.
No, Mr. Visionary King. Our justice judges have good eyes. Because we are giving medical laws, you know. So if they are having problem, they can put glasses or spectacles, no problem. Even when they are having the catheter in the hair, we are paying to remove the catheter. Some catheter in the hair so big, they are having to put tractors to remove the catheter. Mannan dakalana echchilluku kata hama minissu kiyana ayine guttu remove the catheter Mr. Westerner king kata diyawana kohomada weda karanne dan balla nadu vibhage yanawa full court eke weda okka full upset mokada nadu kara thuma kata uruwen inna cannot do so we are paying to remove the catheter.
What is this catheter in the
catheter?
What Cyril is trying to say is that we are providing medical assistance for the judges. We are even paying for the cataract operations.
Cataractors. Very difficult word,
babe. Really? Please tell those judges to do the right thing. You tell them if they can't do the right thing, I will find somebody who will.
Sure, Your Excellency. I mean, what you want can't always be the right thing. The lights.
I am elected by the people to lead them, guide them, care for them, provide for them, protect them, envision for them, plan for them. I am the head of government. I am the head of state. What I want is what the state wants, for I am the state. You tell those judges to do the right thing. You tell them to remember in our sick land. If you do not do the right thing, then the right thing will do you.
Sorry, sir.
Sir, gara handanagum ekata sir mama super sindhuwa kiyuwa sir. මුළු ලෝකෙටම නැගලා යන්න ඕන නිසා සම මම සුපර් හින්දි බීට් එකක් දැම්මස නිකන් මූස් ලයික් ජගත් වගේ.
ඉලි. You are form actress නේ? ඈ? දෙන්නකට පොඩි හින්දි dance act එකක් ආ?
සර්, හින්දි බීට් එක dance කරන්න පොඩි මාර්ගයක් තෝරන්න
සර්. සර්, මම මාර්ගය ගේන්න.
මට වෙලා නැහැ නුගේ මාර්ගස් කෙනකක්. අර වාසේ මලක් අරන් රත්න අල්ලන් ඉන්න දීපා මල් පඳුරක් බලන්න.
What's happening, Your Excellency?
We're something we are now going to have a cultural show by our ministers. I will enjoy it.
උතුම plan එකක් නිකන් තියන හඳ අයිති කරලා දිනු කරමු එකට අපි ගැහුවා උතුම plan එකක් හඳ නැගුමට road block එකක් දාපු හින්දා judges ලාට දෙමු කො අපි වැඩක් හඳ නැගුමට road block එකක් දාපු හින්දා judges ලාට දෙමු කො අපි වැඩක්
අපි හඳ පැත්තේ චන්ද්‍රයාව දිනු කරනවා
land that's clean and pure, for every problem and disease, we know we have a cure.